I think I like about Victor is Victor after the last fight, he never talked, never said a bunch of BS. He's a straight up guy. We took our loss. Victor, I met him in the airport. I haven't really talked to him a lot. He's not a shit talker. I respect that about him. His team, on the other hand, 24/7, that everyone fell in love with Victor. Somewhere along the fight, Victor fell in love with Floyd, hugging and kissing on the canvas. Like I said, I like Victor. I respect Victor. Victor's a hell of a champion. His team talks too much for him. Come fight night, like I said last time, it'll show its way in the ring. It always does. Last time they were victorious. We take our hat off to Victor. Like I said, he did his job. He did. February 11th, we will. I promise.
Next to the podium, I'm going to call one of the people you're all here to see. Young star from all boxing, two-time welterweight world champion, Andre Berto. Yeah.
How you doing, everybody? We're very excited to be here. Very excited to keep this match on and going. You know, the first fight, I definitely take my hat off to Victor. And I feel I wasn't at, you know, I mean, where I was supposed to be at night. He came in there, handled his business, his team was focused, he was focused. He came in and did what he had to do. And I respect him for that. And I took my L just like a man. And the only thing that I know how to do is just get back up and keep it pushing. So, you know, exactly what I did. I went back to the drawing board and refocused. I came back in. I mean, I won another world title. But, you know, this right here is about a little bit of respect factor for me. You know, so I gave that up just to make this fight happen. You know, I'm a fight fan at the end of the day. The fight that me and him had the first go around, I believe that's the type of fight that made me, you know, fall in love with boxing in the first place. So it just feels good to make this fight happen again so we can get right back to it. You know, so I show my respect to Victor, his whole team. He had a tremendous team, he's a tremendous fighter. And I'm definitely looking forward to doing it again February 11th. It's gonna be fun. We're extremely focused. You know, as soon as we leave, they're going right back to the gym. And you know, I'm hungry like I need to be. And I'm excited about it, so. Everybody continue to stay tuned. February 11th, it's going to be another classic, I promise you.
Yes, right.
Thank you, Andre. As I said before, I think Victor Ortiz doesn't really need much introduction. He's clearly one of the most exciting, spectacular fighters of today. You know, when Victor fights, it means excitement. He comes to fight. He comes well prepared. He leaves it all in the ring, and that's the kind of person he is, well-trained, well-prepared, and he knows, both guys know, what's at stake here. I mean, the 147-pound weight class is the weight class. That's where all the big names are, and these two guys are two of those big names, and those two guys fighting each other, they know what it can lead to, so they're going to be prepared. And Victor was prepared, hungry, and he was not going to be denied. Earlier this year, he fought Berger for the first time. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie's second.